Pistons hope for a three-peat could be down the drain. All of that and more coming up tonight on 27 Sports Spectrum.
Thousands turn out for the Mountain Laurel Festival. We'll tell you about it tonight at 11.